Right, it's just a big mess. But normally you know what is going on. It's kind of a mess, everything coming together. And one of the things I'm really impressed right now is there's no one in the show that tomorrow has all an attitude with you, and we don't have you from the father. And so perhaps I have my collaborator kind of at that goal, but you should come back to the analog goal, which is a visual and deductive method of creating accessible. Well, you can actually, but the good thing about this code is it still uses the analog profile, but it covers all the derivatives, and it doesn't clear all the red space. So you can actually kind of modify this whole payment and the copyless and the numbers, to look at the properties. Now, as I've been working for the last 2 weeks, what we've done is, I actually took a model and put it on and see what happens. And this is a galaxy vector relation from James, who's sitting in the audience. And this is a spatial map of the different galaxy, and we see a lot of the structures. And if you look at the optics, we can see that indeed, yeah, you look at the higher order capacity. And the higher order capacity is kind of just genetically derived from the model. However, let's be honest about that. We've drawn all the main galaxy and all the structure and the results on the same.
Talking about